Hello, I'm John Russell. Let's talk about the eh vowel sound. I like to say it is one of the most cutting-edge vowel sounds in English. How so? It is the sound of tech. That's right, the eh sound appears in many tech terms and in the word tech itself. Internet, web, resolution, experience. To make this sound, your lips should be somewhat far apart and relaxed. Eh. Your tongue should also be relaxed. It should be in a middle-high position toward the front of your mouth. Eh. Eh. The vowel sound eh only has a couple common spelling patterns. First, the letter E at the beginning or middle of a word, as in end, exit, bed, get. The second common spelling pattern is the letters EA in the middle of a word. Head, heavy, deadline. When you are practicing making the eh sound, be sure you do not make the a sound. Then tech becomes take, a very different term. We will explore the differences between these sounds in a future video. That's all for today. Keep up the good work.